Socrates is one of the most frustrating people I've ever known. He just talks and talks and talks. And it feels like he asks questions just so he can continue talking and talking and talking.